Well, they always ask me, like, why the fuck I cut my dreads. You know what I mean? Hell, back when I had them, cats asked me why I started growing them, because I ain't a roster. You know, there's a science behind everything, man. I just had to break this shit down for y'all, man. You know what I mean? For anybody that don't know.
I can't hear my left ear.
Nah, I'm okay. Yeah. Yo. When I was young, I rode with John Terry. He had the attitude of Sprewell of Marbury. I had the naps and the jungle hats back then. All the cornrows with the crazy zigzags in them. All this talk now about a knockout game back then. We had the same and never got a name. It was,
you go over there, rock his frame and take his chain. Or you gon' feel the pain, cause I'ma steal you in the brain.
Did a lot of things I never was proud of. If I made a list, I'd probably take me several hours. Question for power. Any way, shape, or form, yo, we stayed scheming. PM the daybreak is on. Eventually, we parted ways. One day, I woke up out the grave and realized that I'm not a slave. Yeah, didn't take me long to create beef. Had to save the heat, so I started slinging trees. Cop my first 20 off a dread on State Street. Started flipping them way before spitting the break beats. Yo, my head, it was there with me the whole time from my first crime to when I wrote my first rhyme. I got locked, they got locked with me. So when I let my dreads lock, son, they lie swiftly. Now ride with me, 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 ride. Yeah, yo, the dreads on my head are where I carry my past. And that's something no man should really bury too fast. Yeah, if you feel you really needin' to ask, I cut them all, son, when I felt the freedom at last. At last, yo, if you needin' to ask, I cut my dreads off, cause I felt the freedom at last. At last, at last, at last, yeah, yo, yeah, at last. Yeah. When I finally came to, it had to be a weight on the chest of my guardian angel. Made me start to look at my life for all angles. Compared to wear and tear to my hair, all tangled. Saw a Buddhist rite of passage, I like that shit. You had to earn the right to shave your head after you started walking down the path to lead to have a life master. Learned from my past and I switched on my tactics and changes were drastic. I learned cause and effect, then I saw it in the smallest of steps. Suddenly no more call and collect, accept charges. Laws of man replaced by the laws of karma. Back when my heart was darker, my only saving grace was a spotted sense, a tingle like Peter Parker. Had some partners, we might rob you, sell your trees, stretch a profit. In the name of hustle, smarter, but lack of logic, pathologic, love for gas and chronic. And on top of this, it's obvious we lacking common sense. My hair was there through all of this. In fact, it's from all that exists. Said I started my twist, I had a lot to atone for. Both me and my dreads had to grow more. Really got my shit together in 04. Mad years of living grind, be carried for 10 years behind me to remind me nightly what might be. Yo, the dreads on my head are where I carry my past. And that's something no man should really bury too fast. Yeah, if you feel you really needin' to ask, I cut them all, son, when I felt the freedom at last. At last, yo, if you needin' to ask, I cut them all, son, when I felt the freedom at last. At last, at last, at last, at last, at last, yeah, yo, yo,
yo, what's good with that weird looking dude in the back? Yo, his chair's always empty, man. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just going to go back there. I ain't got time.
Nah, bro.
Hell
nah,
bro.
You tripping.
Come over here and let me school you all something.
Why? What's up?
Dog, that's Cleophas Figglefoot.
Cleo? What?
Oh, shit. He don't know. You know, Cleo the Butcher. He cut off the heads of 131 lords.
Mm-hmm. Sick bastard.
Nah, but for real, he be cutting the shit out of motherfuckers.
Man, who the fuck is Cleo the Butcher? Man, y'all got a chef in here and some shit? Y'all cutting steaks?
Oh, you don't know Cleo the Butcher? He don't know Cleo the Butcher.
He don't know Cleo the Butcher.
Hey, man, let me tell you. He fucking cuts people.
For a living.
I don't even know why Sharp ain't fired his ass yet. He must be his brother-in-law or some shit. Y'all motherfuckers are funny. Yeah, fuck around with the new guy. Okay. Yeah, I ain't stupid, son. Yo, I ain't no new Jack. Man, come on. Why he even got a chair then? You know, he talk about cutting people. That's bullshit.
Look, son, look. Don't say I didn't try to school you, son. Look, yeah, I'm trying to tell you for your own good. He gonna cut you, bro.
He gonna cut them Martin Lawrence fucking ears off, too.
Yeah, what he said.
Orca fat.
Man, y'all stupid, man. Fuck that. I'm going back there. All right, y'all. Stay up.
better hill than me.
Go on over there with your dumb ass. I know you done fucked up, right?
That's your ass. Man, you can go back there if you want. You ain't coming back. Whatever, man. Fuck y'all. Nice knowing you, bitch.
Peace.
Man, these motherfuckers, man. I'm just going to go sit down there. And all right, here we go. What the fuck is it? Hey, yo, son. Hey, who are you?
Guten Tag, motherfucker.
Oh, shit. Man, I told you, stupid ass.